Kennedy Center honors, honoring Andrew Lloyd Webber, Zubin Mehta, Dolly Parton, Smokey Robinson, Steven Spielberg. Ladies and gentlemen, 1994 Kennedy Center honoree, Aretha Franklin.
It took Smokey Robinson 4 whole years to fall in love with me. 4. He is my oldest and dearest friend. Everyone in our neighborhood loved music. Diana Ross lived 2 doors from Smokey. Oh, my baby love, my baby love. The Flamingos and Jackie Wilson were all the rage. They were the rage when we were coming up. And Smokey definitely is one of the best anywhere, anytime, any place. After I moved to New York, I saw that Smokey, my dear childhood friend, had made it. Going to a go-go was a real smash, and his success gave me great hope that my career would find its way as well. In 1967, I had my first hit. Smokey, I found inspiration in your success to sing these words, and they are especially true tonight. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman, woman. Outside his window, there was music on the streets of Detroit. And in my neighborhood, he said, you were either in a gang or a group. His group was called the Five Chimes. They all could sing, but Smokey could sing and write. At 17, he had a notebook full of songs. He impressed a young producer, Barry Gordy, who had some bold new ideas about the music business.
Saw a sign in a grocery store, help is light, and we need some more.
I got a job.
With the money from their first record, they opened a studio in a neighborhood house and announced their dreams.
Somebody tell me now, how can goodbye be?
To produce and polish the soul of the street corner and put it front and center of American popular music. With new moves, new clothes, and a new name, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles gave the studio its first big hit. They piled into Barry Gordy's car and led the country toward a sound called Motown. Smokey wasn't just writing his own hits.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day.
He was writing and producing the Motown sound, and its roster of singers grew. Before 1965, Detroit was where they made cars. Now it was where they made music.
Well, there's a brand new place I found, where people go for miles around. They come from
Mexico. Smokey's music sang of youth, black and white, in one voice and one heart.
Mistakes
He was the poet laureate of love.
But I'm only human. You made mistakes too.
After 14 years, Smokey and the Miracles went their separate ways. Now alone with his music, he reached deep into the soul of R&B and Smokey and created a new sound that influenced the next generation of singers. He's earned the highest tribute any songwriter can, the hearts of his audience. Chapter of America's story in 3 minute miracles. A balladeer who still holds us in his musical embrace.
Gentlemen, from Gnarls Barkley, CeeLo. Ladies and gentlemen, Motown's own India Aree.
Maybe you wanna give me kisses sweet, but only for one night with no repeat. Of honey is worse than none at all. Oh, little boy, in that case, I don't want no part. I do believe that that would only break my heart. But if you feel like loving me, if you got the notion, baby, yeah, I second that emotion. If you feel like devotion, I second that emotion.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Lang and the original soul man, Sam Moore.
Mm-hmm. I'm the life of the party hotel, a joker team. Cause I'm telling somebody that, cause I'm feeling mighty blue. You know what, Johnny? So take a good look at my face. You got a smile on your face. If you look close,
it's easy to trace.
Tracks of mine. If you see me with another girl, see me like I'm having fun.
Same song, same song.
Oh, you see me cute. She's just a substitute. Cause you're the perfect one. So take a
ladies and gentlemen, The Temptations.
In one voice and one heart. He was the poet laureate of love.
But I'm only human. You made mistakes too.
After 14 years, Smokey and the Miracles went their separate ways.
Soft and warm, a quiet storm.
Now alone with his music, he reached deep into the soul of R&B and Smokey and created a new sound that influenced the next generation of singers.
A power soul.
He's earned the highest tribute any songwriter can, the hearts of his audience. His music wrote a chapter of America's story in 3 minute miracles. A balladeer who still holds us in his musical embrace.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Gnarls Barkley, CeeLo. The Kennedy Center honors, honoring Andrew Lloyd Webber, Zubin Mehta, Dolly Parton, Smokey Robinson, Steven Spielberg. Ladies and gentlemen, 1994 Kennedy Center honoree, Aretha Franklin.
It took Smokey Robinson 4 whole years to fall in love with me. 4! He is my oldest and dearest friend. Everyone in our neighborhood loved music. Diana Ross lived 2 doors from Smokey. Oh, my baby love, my baby love. The Flamingos and Jackie Wilson were all the rage. They were the rage when we were coming up. And Smokey definitely is one of the best, anywhere, anytime, any place. After I moved to New York, I saw that Smokey, my dear childhood friend, had made it. Going to a go-go was a real smash. And his success gave me great hope that my career would find its way as well. In 1967, I had my first hit. Smokey, I found inspiration in your success to sing these words, and they are especially true tonight. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel like a natural woman.
Sad, 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 sad.
Ladies and gentlemen, Motown's own India Aree.
Maybe you wanna give me kisses sweet, but only for one night with no repeat. And maybe you go away and never call. No, the taste of honey is worse than none at all. Oh, little boy, in that case, I don't want no part. I do believe that that would only break my heart. But if you second that emotion, if you feel like giving me a lifetime of devotion, I second that emotion.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Lang and the original soul man, Sam Moore.
People say I'm the life of the party, cause I tell a joke or two. Cause I'm telling somebody that, cause I'm feeling mighty blue. You know what, Johnny? So take a good look at my face. You got a smile. If you look close, tracks of mine. If you see me with another girl, see me like I'm having fun.
Sing song, sing song.
Oh, you see me with she's just a substitute. Cause you're the perfect one. So take a
ladies and gentlemen, The Temptations.
Outside his window, there was music on the streets of Detroit. And in my neighborhood, he said, you were either in a gang or a group. His group was called the Five Chimes. They all could sing, but Smokey could sing and write. At 17, he had a notebook full of songs. He impressed a young producer, Barry Gordy, who had some bold new ideas about the music business.
Saw a sign in a grocery store, help is light, and we need some more.
I got a job.
With the money from their first record, they opened a studio in a neighborhood house and announced their dreams.
Somebody tell me now, how can goodbye be?
To produce and polish the soul of the street corner and put it front and center of American popular music. With new moves, new clothes, and a new name, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles gave the studio its first big hit.
And the
They piled into Berry Gordy's car and led the country toward a sound called Motown. Smokey wasn't just writing his own hits. Was writing and producing the Motown sound, and its roster of singers grew. Before 1965, Detroit was where they made cars. Now it was where they made music. Smokey's music sang of youth, black and white.